upon you tonight? Yes, we are. Well, you know what? At this time, we can't really start this show until we give 10 seconds to our friend, and I'm sure your friend, Jimmy Beaumont. So we lost him not too long ago. So let's just take 10 seconds of silence for Jimmy Beaumont. Thank you very much.
They were young and they had each other.
Chicago, my hometown. All right. Chicago, that's Chicago, Chicago, cold and show you around. I love it. I love it. I'm on the dolly and lose the blues in Chicago, Chicago. The time that Billy Kaminsky did not shut down.
And we are really glad to be with Jugs tonight.
We sure are.
All right, take it away, dumbass. This is how we feel about being here.
More than the greatest love the world has known, this is a love that I give to you alone. More than the simple words I try to say,
you know,
Dance floor is open, no dance floor is open. See if you remember who you danced with the first time you danced to this song.
Look at me. Show band up here coming up here by the Jimmy Sapphans and guys, all named over. And I want you to stay for that because this cat knows how to make a room laugh, smile, have a good time.
Did you like that composer here? That's our buddy. We love him. Okay. Thank you.
You're up in America's oldest living teenage idol right here. Dick Clark had this thing going on back in the heyday of rock and roll. We're going to take it back to Philadelphia with all those good-looking Italian dudes out there like Bobby Rydell, Bobby Benton, Bobby...
Shut up and sing a song.
I don't believe you, you're not the truth. No. All right, thank you so much for the GBoyz.